What is a regista? Regista, in Italian, means the director. In football, regista means a playmaker who directs a team's attacking play from a deep position. Centro Mediano, from Vittorio Pozzo's Metodo system, served as the inspiration for regista. The latter is a fan of Manchester United's 1907-1908 title-winning side. He admired their half-back line of Dick Duckworth, Charlie Roberts and Alec Bell to an extent. He believed all centre halves should be like Roberts, capable of playing long balls to their forwards. Centre half is a position in which a player would sit in front of two defenders, then called fullbacks to offer them defensive cover centrally. In 1924, Vittorio Pozzo was appointed as Italian national team manager in order to counter the changes made in the offside rule. In 1925, two systems emerged simultaneously. One is Herbert Chapman's Sistema, or the WM system, and the other one is Vittorio Pozzo's Metodo system. On July 1, 1930, a player named Luis Monti joined Juventus. He possessed wide range of passing, and the defensive side of his game was also good. The coming together of Luis Monti and Pozzo happened when the former became an Oriundi, a foreign-born Italian national. He played the role Centro Mediano in Pozzo's Italian national side that would go on to win the 1934 World Cup. Centro Mediano initiates a team's attacking play after winning the ball back from a deep position. Like the ordinary life, football evolves according to its needs. As time went on, teams started using 4-2-4 systems, which made the employment of Centro Mediano to break defenses redundant because the role's defensive duties increased as teams used inside forwards. A regista would sit behind two industrious midfielders as tactics evolved furthermore into a 3-5-2 or a 4-1-2-3. A modern regista is often paired with a destroyer in a midfield double pivot,